Hey everybody. So I'm here at a place called Crash Space in Los Angeles looking at a Makerbot. Goddamn, I do want to get one of these. It's a complex little bit of machinery. It'd be the most complicated kit I ever made. But being able to make kits and stuff from that would definitely kick ass. Simple interface. I got a few of them here.
Well, are you familiar with an Epson Stylus Pro 4800?